All right, so back at the not home gym, hometown gym. I first got here at 12, but I got here like 12:34-ish. Why? No good reason. Long story short, we gonna quote unquote rush through this. Not really. I'm finna get couple sets of 135 just for warm up, and then we're gonna jump to 225 and we're gonna spam that till failure for three sets, and then I'm gonna try to hurry up and go ahead and get up out of here because I said I was gonna be out of here by 2 o'clock, and that will be a lie if I don't get out of here or if I don't get started with the heavy stuff. So, I ain't really got no music playing in my headphones. I'm watching Family Guy because it was the last thing I had on my laptop before I closed it. So, and I tried to do my pre-workout and whatnot in the car, in the parking lot, and accidentally wasted half my creatine on my lap. So, you know. God damn. I'm just not realizing that. Well, actually, I'm just not realizing. What is it? I don't know what I'm trying to say. Most of my creatine on my fucking lap. One of my boys. From, I can say one of my boys, because it's basically my brother at this point. He got a membership, and I'm supposed to be gym with him, but he didn't go to the gym last night. And I wasn't going to risk him not going tonight also. So I decided to go ahead and renew my membership. And they told me they'll give me half my money back if I bring them the key fob back before I leave, go back to school, so. Because he'll probably be getting here right when I'm getting ready to leave. But I don't know. I forgot how many that. I didn't actually say I forgot. I didn't count how many that was. So I'm going to get six or seven on this set. And then we're gonna ahead and move up. And I get to show y'all the new shorts that I bought from Gymshark. Because I actually did catch the sale later that day and found some pants that. Some stuff that I wanted. See how quick 225 move. Now, I will say the funny part about this is my mom was getting on to me because she was like, "You got a jammed collarbone, messed up nerves in your shoulder, pretty much a pulled ham, but it's been doing good all last week and it ain't been hurting this week." And she was telling me I don't need to go to the gym, but have not been to a gym since Thursday. And even though I did go to the gym Thursday, all I did was plyometrics, so I didn't lift heavy, nor did I get full range of motion on the lift. So, you know, plus my caffeine intake has been non-existent since Monday of last week. I didn't do any Tuesday because it was chest day, and I was like, I'm gonna make it through the whole workout without any pre-workout or energy drink because I didn't have any energy drinks. Wednesday, I took off, so no caffeine, period. Thursday, with plyometrics, I don't see a need to do pre-workout if it's a plyo day. And Friday and Saturday, I just didn't have any caffeine and couldn't get any. Or I couldn't get any that I wanted. Like, I couldn't find any Red Bulls. I couldn't find any Bangs. So caffeine has been zero up until today. Today I got some, I know y'all gonna hate me for this, but while we was on our church trip, we stopped at a mall and went to GNC, and they had these, which I never had before, but I mean, it wakes me up, but I'm not feeling the itch like I usually do, because the beta alanine is pretty low. But they had buy two get one free, so $120 dropped down to $80. So yeah, we got three for $80 instead of one for $60. Cause I was gonna get some more bulked up, but I know y'all gonna say, "Oh, you just being cheap." Yes, very much cheap. I'm a last year senior in college. I need to save money. But let's get to it. I know I said till failure. No idea what failure looks like. No idea how good it's going to move, but we're going to try to move it. I said try to move it. We just going to move This bar feel weird as hell on my neck because it's so fucking slim, but fuck it, let's go. Try to hit 10. Too low. Oh, yeah, it's definitely the fucking bar. That bar. I'm looking at that bar, and I'm looking at the one on the Smith machine. Yeah, the bar thin as hell. This is a deadlift bar. I'm pretty sure. But gotta make do with what you got. Ain't no bitch. We gonna get it. I say one thing though. I'm usually itching and extremely hot or warm at this point with my regular pre-workout, but I give lit, man, I say like a 7.5, 8 out of 10. The taste was good, no aftertaste. It would be a 10 if my heart was going, but it ain't going too hard. But I'm feeling good. I'm feeling the blood flow. I did buy three cases, so it should last me up until, because it's March. Should last me up until June. I hope so. The end of June. But fuck, let me get this. I say second set, but I think I'm gonna do three sets because it actually felt good. I didn't ex I know I said I was gonna get 10, but I did not expect to hit 10. Even though the form started breaking down. Cause I usually go down, up. I was going down, hips was coming up. But fuck it. As long as the weight moves. Yeah, we're gonna get another set of that. And then we're gonna spam leg raises up until about 1:30. Cause I said I was gonna hop on the I said I was gonna run, but I just can't see myself getting up and going outside. Alright, so I can confidently say I will not be coming back to this gym during the summer. Or at least I'm trying my hardest not to. Like the weights, not the weights, the squat rack, the bench, the dumbbells, cool, but like these machines, they way too close. Like, I don't know how I didn't notice this last time I was in this gym. Probably because I was too focused on one or two things. I don't know. Long story short, I plan on working in Jonesboro. And I plan on going to the Arkansas Muscle Gym. But, you know, since we're here, we just finna do some extensions till failure. And then we're gonna jump on the, cause it's 120 now. About 140 or 135. Depending on how long it takes for me to get two sets. I want to be on the cardio machine. Not cardio machine. I want to be on the fucking treadmill. What it is. I got to sit on 150. I can do more than 150, but. Yeah, too easy. 180. I want to struggle to hit 10. See how the fuck Sam does it. Well, the machines he used probably got more leverage because he be spotting himself. I can't spot myself on this. Hit two more of those though. And then on next set, because I got it on 180, I'm just do 200. Try to make it as hard as I can to hit 10. Or make it as hard as possible to hit 10. Do I gotta vomit? Okay. I take that back. I'm starting to feel the pre-workout now, which is like 20 minutes too late. So I might. I'm going to give it another day. I'm going to try this pre-workout again tomorrow. I ain't going to say try. I'm going to take this pre-workout again tomorrow. And if the time is the same, the time delay, I'm going to just have to hit it with a double scoop. Haven't double scoop in a pre-workout since the summer, actually. I hit that a wild ass league day. And was dying the next day. I am happy though. I got through warm up and two sets of squats in less than an hour. And I'm almost done with this. So I might, this might be the quickest slash most intense. Yeah, I say this is probably the quickest and most intense leg day. Cause I know once I get back on campus, we're going to keep leg day on Monday. I just fought it. And we're going to always hit. We're going to try to always end leg day with leg extensions. At least a ham focus leg day. No, quad focus. Ham, scared to put some extra weight on those. Like, I might start doing RDLs and deadlift, though. But I ain't going to do no ham curls because I want to make sure this ham is in tip-top shape for the rest of the track season. We're going to make it happen. Because this is probably the best way I can get any type of quote-unquote pump reveal. I finished in, I think it was 48, 49 minutes, something like that. Peep the shorts matching the sweatshirt. Not the sweatshirt, the jacket. Oh, never mind. They don't match as well as I thought. You know, it was a quick workout. Very little downtime. Oh, snap. Quad's actually fucking huge. Oh, is that a new vein? Oh. Hey, we catching new veins, man. I plan on dropping at least 3 pounds this week, which don't sound like a lot, but in a week, that's pretty much, that's a lot. I don't know if y'all can see it or not, but that vein going across right here in about a month. I can say about a month. By May, it'll be pretty noticeable. Can't really do a calf pump because we ain't hit calves, but they still there. But let me not waste any time and go hit these fucking 15 minutes of cardio. This is just one pair of the shorts I got. We're going to bring out the next pair tomorrow. Tomorrow, I'm going to try to, since I ain't got to pick up, I ain't got to drop anybody off at work, I might actually come in here earlier. I can say might. I am going to come in here earlier. So I can not fuck up my sleep schedule too bad since I'll be back and class is Monday and I legit only have 1 week off and I don't want to sleep the whole day. I don't know why I just put them back on. I'm going to take them off to do cardio. This is it, y'all. And since this video is short, I'm trying to get this motherfucker uploaded before I go to sleep.